soon as you lean back, we'll get a tension.
As you lean back, we'll
get a tension. Get tension on that rope.
Tension it.
Like that?
Yeah.
But with your body.
No tension on it, I can let it out.
Can you pull the rope towards you a little bit? You guys ready?
Yes, sir.
I'm just going to pull back, right?
You guys have some slack here.
You got it.
There's a lot of slack.
No, yeah. Just walk. Start walking. Walk down. Don't think.
Hold this?
Yeah, sure.
No, you don't want to because what's going to happen is you might set it down and smash your hand in the head.
Okay.
You can walk your hand.
It's not right.
All right. Here's the best thing. Imagine you're trying to take a shit over the edge of that wall and not have it hit the wall.
All right.
It'll put you in the right attitude. All
right.
And then start walking.
You got me?
Okay.
So how do I...
Walk.
This is the one. As soon as you sit back, it has tension on it.
I got you.
Now walk. Put your feet down. Yep, there it is. Now just let it go. There you go, yeah.
This is as tough as it gets. It gets easier for me.
It's fun after this.
How do I?
Just fall. Nothing on here. You guys ready?
You want us to lower him back?
He's got it right now. He's got it. Go. Come on, Jamie. You got it. One more leg. Yeah, there's a lot. The longer you wait, the more people are going to be watching you. I'd go. What do you think about this, Jamie? Oh, he's back in.
You guys got me?
What do I do with this?
Yep. Now you're good. Boom. Yeah. Yep. Go. Let go.
Go right on the road.
You're going to break your fingers. Yep. Yeah.
God damn.
Fingers.
You're good.
Find your feet on the wall and push off as we lower you down.
Hey. Yeah.
God damn it.
Hey, your feet need to be straight legs like this.
Hey, be careful.
God damn it.
You guys got me?
We got you.
Yeah, you're good. Let go.